Hey guys, it's Maya. Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing a simple look with only concealer for face makeup. So I'm just doing eyebrows, eyes, and concealer and lips. Let's get right into the video. First, I'm gonna spray my face with the Mario Badescu Rosewater Face Spray. Now I'm gonna put some tape on my eyes for the eye look. So now that I have the tape, I'm going to be priming my eyes with the Urban Decay Original Primer Potion and just blending that in with my fingers. So now I'm going to be taking my Morphe 35OM palette to set my eyes with this white shade. This morning I was trying to put my contacts in and for some reason they kept irritating my eyes, and it, like, when I went to blink it would hurt so much, so I was like trying to take them out while not blinking, and then I had to like flush my eyes with water, but now they're all okay. I just think that I had like some dust or something in my eye. I'm also gonna be using the Too Faced Natural Love palette, but I noticed that there weren't a ton of like super dark shades, so I thought that I would use the Morphe one for some darker shades. So I'm gonna be taking my La Mer blending brush and taking the shade Spotlight and Honey Butter in my crease. Now I'm gonna take Honey Butter and Lace Teddy, which is over here, to kind of deepen the crease, but also add some more pink because I want the crease to be mostly pink. I mean, I think it looks pretty light still. So I'm gonna take what I think is the darkest shade, Makeup and Chill. Wait, actually no. First, I'm gonna go into my Morphe 35OM and take this shade and this shade in my crease. My friend who lives in Washington, D.C. is coming today, so I'm supposed to get ready. But whenever we have people over, it gets like so hectic before they arrive. So everyone's trying to get everything done, and like I woke up at 10, so things were already busy. And then my mom was like asking me to do a bunch of stuff, so then I did that, and then now I have to get ready before they come. Now I'm gonna take this shade and this shade in my crease as well. There's like 100 colors in my crease. I was talking to my mom about like a halo eye, and she was like, well, isn't that like all your eye looks? And I mean, I don't know, kind of. Like, I feel like halo eyes, it's more like balanced on both sides instead of like smoking out. I think that's the point of a halo eye. Okay, so I think that is it with this palette for now. My crease is done, by the way. So now I'm gonna take a new brush, like a different brush. This is part of the Tarte like unicorn thing. It's like the flat shader brush. And I saw this color and I was like, I have to use that today. And it's called Fairy Tale and it's right here. So I'm gonna put my brush in that and then spray it with some Fix. Literally nothing came off. What the heck? I mean, I can't tell you guys if it's the shade or the brush because I haven't used this brush before. Okay, well, I really had to like dig in there, but I got some product and now I'm gonna spray it. And let's hope this looks okay. That was a pleasant surprise, actually. Oh god, there's fallout everywhere. Do you hear that? Everything in my room just started shaking. Alrighty, well now we're gonna blend. And I'm gonna take the shade Honey Butter from the palette that I was using earlier, just to kind of like try to blend this out. Okay, so this is the finished eye look. Oh my god, do you see the glitter all over my face? Yeah. This is one of Too Faced, like, let's throw in some random, like, glitter-infused shades. Like, this is one of them. So, I'm not surprised about the fallout. Do I want liner? I feel like liner would really transform this. Alright, guys. I can't do liner on camera. It takes me way too long. So, I'm gonna try to put this on, and I will be back. And we're gonna cross the fingers, and we're gonna pray for me, and just please, I really want this to work. So, I'll be right back. Okay, guys, I'm back. I think I actually did it. Like, I think I did a wing. I'm sure some of you are like, no, you didn't. That looks like the most horrifying thing ever, but I've done worse. I've done worse. So now I'm gonna be taking the tape off. Bam, bam. I got a wing, I got an eye look. Oh, thank God for tape. Oh, by the way, I used the tattoo liner from Kat Von D and Trooper, and my face is red now from me trying to pull off the tape. I don't think I did a terrible job, actually. Maybe, like, I could make it longer and thinner, but for someone who's done, like, 4 wings in their life, I wouldn't call this horrifying. Now, I want to smoke it out, but I'm going to wait to do that after concealer, which is next. Just kidding. I have to go water this. Okay, so I just wet my little mini booty blender, and now I'm gonna take Benefits Professional to blur out, oh god, that's a lot, to blur out my pores where I'm gonna be putting the concealer. People always talk about silicone-y primers, and I don't know what silicone feels like, so I can't tell you if this is one. I just really like this. And I hear a lot about it, so that's why I bought it. Let's stop with that and use my NARS Radiant Creamy Concealer in shade Canelle. We got some dark circles today, so we gotta conceal. Don't feel those. That was literally the worst sentence I've ever said in my life. Sorry if you hear my washing machine. That's what that, like, noise is. I'm gonna take my mini booty blender and blend that in. I really, like, I forgot how much I like this for concealer. Sorry. I'm looking down, which tells me I need a book. Okay, I think that's better. I forgot how much I like this little mini beauty blender because I stopped using it after I got my Real Techniques one. Because that was around the time that I started not just wearing concealer. But if you're just, like, doing concealer, I don't think you can use something better than this. Like, I think this is the best for that. The thing with if you don't put foundation with concealer is to just, like, do this to kind of make it blend in so that, like, there's no harsh lines. Now that I have done that, I'm gonna set my eyes, like, set my under eyes with the light shade of the Wet n Wild contouring duo in shade Dolce de Leche. I'm gonna smoke this out, like, at the end, I think. So right now I'm gonna do my brows. So first I'm highlighting with my usual Sephora collection illuminator. I went to search this up to find, like, the actual name for you guys, and it's like it doesn't exist on Sephora. Like, I couldn't find it, so I don't know if it's been discontinued or if I just don't know how to search, but if you can find it, it's like, I know that it's from Sephora Collection and I got it in store, so you could probably find it in store if you really wanted it. Okay, now I'm gonna take my Anastasia Brow Wiz and do my brows off camera, and I will be right back. I just did my brows, and I'm going to be smoking out the lower lash line using this Must Have Smudge Brush from the Sephora Collection. I think I'm gonna smudge this shade from the palette. Okay, so I just smoked that on the lower lash line. I think it looks so pretty, but I want something in the inner corner. So I think I'm just gonna take my finger in the Natural Love palette and take, no, just kidding. I'll be right back. Okay, I'm gonna take the Merry Luminizer from the Balm to put in my inner corner. So this is the finished eye look. I think it looks really, really pretty. So now I'm gonna curl my lashes to prep for mascara. Now I'm gonna take the Maybelline Lash Sensational Mascara. I'm going to be doing lips. I'm going to be taking the Too Faced Sweet Peach Gloss in shade Tickle Me Peach. This color is really pretty. Now I'm gonna set my face with the NYX Matte Finish Setting Spray. This is the final look. Somehow it turned out pretty good. I mean, I don't think this is the worst thing I've ever done. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you haven't already, join the fam, and maybe you want to hit that subscribe button. That would be great. And don't forget to leave a like if you enjoyed this video. I'll see you in my next one. Bye! Think I can fly. Think I can fly when I'm with you. My arms are wide. Catching fire as the wind blows. How did I get here? I don't know. Do I love this gloss? Why? Just... Bye.